Alrighty, guys. That was a horrible way to start off. I don't even know if the stream is fully started yet, but wait for the notification to go out. Wait for the notification. There it is. There it is. Okay. Anyway, yeah. Let's see. Audio is pretty good. A little, I don't know. But it seems pretty good for now, I guess. Alright, so I did this at like the worst possible time because I forgot to charge my controller last night. So yeah, alright, this time I'm actually not doing that stupid pirate challenge, and I'm just gonna be playing the game normally. So let's go. Anyway. I want those so badly. This is also pretty cool. Whee! Soul Slasher. Basic pickaxe. I'm not gonna risk it with copyright. Okay. What I'm gonna do, actually, I think I've already started. Whoops. I accidentally already. Whoopsies. Alright. Well. Let's go. All day, every day dubs, baby. The definition of we ain't ending on a loss right here. I have that emote. I also have that emote. I don't have that emote, but I have this, which is arguably better. Is better, not arguably, but. Alright, dailies. I need dailies and weeklies. I need to complete my weekly quest. I've not killed a single person with a combat shotgun, bro. That's crazy. Alright. Nitrodrome. Let's go. Oh, wait, what? What do you mean expired? I just not get daily quests? Am I just not getting new daily quests? If I have to reload Fortnite, I'm not doing that. Got a pistol and a combat shotgun. Got another pistol. Does the challenge say I have to? Oh no, it's just opponents. Okay. I wasn't ready for that. I was not ready for that. Okay, alright. Alright, but like I said, I'm gonna make. Save emotes. Why? Save emotes. Why do I have so many? What do I save this as? Default, I guess. Ignore all my presets. Alright. No, screw it. I'm not. I don't feel like it. Low-key, if you don't mess with this emote, you're crazy. If you don't mess with it, you're wild. Okie day. Okie day. Headshot. Yeah, headshot. I said headshot. There we go. My dailies reset? Yeah, okay, my dailies reset. Nice. Nope. Holiday? Oh. I was wondering what that was. Where's the whatchamacallit? The fire and steel. There it was. I was looking for that. Purchase a service. Eliminate somebody with a tactical AR. Hit headshots from 30 meters or more. Let's do that. Restore drills. Why not? Get my boy, Peely. There's my run-of-the-mill bots. Honestly, it's just not a Fortnite stream now getting bots, honestly. And I'm getting another DMR. Okay, Peely, we need to do this little transaction quick. There's someone here, and quite frankly, I am scared. It's a bot. I have nothing to be afraid about. That wasn't in the plan. Go through the door. Ah, that was fun. That was a fun thing that I just did. Did they get rid of slap? I feel like I haven't seen like a single slap barrel this entire season. After this game, Pookums, I'll invite you. Do I want? It has a scope, though. Scopes are pretty awesome. But I'm not sure. You know what? Screw it. Let's go, Nitro. Let's go, Nitro Drone. No. Which one did I just complete? Oh, that was a weekly quest. Oh. Thought it was a daily. Where'd he go? Okay, here he is. Come back! Alright. Let's have a big pot. Yes! He did, thanks. And he had a shotgun, too. Which I will gladly be taking. Oh, wait, oops. Alright. I'm sure I'm probably gonna get more nitro here, so I'll just use this. Well, there's literally a nitro right thing right here. That was actually really dumb of me to use. Whoa! Hey man, we chill, right? 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 Chill! Hey, yo, cut, chill! Get me in. I need. There are three of them now. There are three of them. Oh, shoot. Oh shoot, got you, loser. Oh no, oh no, this is not good. Yes, after this game you may join. Oh crap. Alright, Dick, you wanna go? Where are you at?
What the fuck?
Where are you at? Where's this loser at? God dang it, I got the tack combat treatment, bro. That's crazy.
Alright, duos time. Let's go. It is time for duos. Yippee.
Yippee.
It is duos time. I love duos time.
On Mr. Joe
fun of me while I was on the toilet.
What?
I ran out of toilet paper on the toilet as well.
Don't.
And Mama's leg broke my favorite toy.
What?
This all happened in the Binding of Isaac.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they showed his wee-wee, too. Like, they drew a small little line. Giving flowers to a girl. They pantsed him.
My poor man.
Poor Isaac. Cowboy Tycoon!
No.
I don't want to play it. I want to be an American idiot.
Alright. I'm promoting myself real quick. Can you set a duration?
Wait, what?
I don't remember. Oh my god, you can! You can set a duration of things, oh my god, of posts.
What are you going on about?
Fucking, what's it called? Twitch. Not Twitch. Community posts. Yeah.
Oh, you can time them?
Yeah, you can. You can set it for over the under 24 hours, but I'm probably just gonna delete it whenever stream ends.
Bam, boom.
You're gonna get sued by DC now. That'd be crazy.
I have a better emote that has a bow. Let me find it.
Where what? The one for Artemis from last
season?
Yeah. I gotta put on my sweat skin, dude.
I already got my sweat skin on.
And this has gotta be like one of the worst sweat skins you could ever wear, too.
I don't know what you're talking about. The skin's heat, bro.
It's pretty fire, though.
Skin is heat.
I bought it when it first came out, too.
Wow, I can't believe that there was a booby in a Fortnite loading screen.
What?
There was a booby.
Fortnite's becoming PG-18.
Cleavage was shown.
Mature audiences only.
Mature audiences only.
Dude, when I play Resident Parents. Evil and Dead by Daylight, that's one of the tag warnings.
Parents, shield your kids. Fortnite is ruining their innocence.
I don't know. You saw that poll about like the four games. I was like, what should I stream? One of them was one of the games I've been recommending you.
Yeah.
You could have gotten a small glimpse into
there's
it.
There's a, whatchamacallit, there's a superhero skin, fully black. Ew. And they're using the minty candy axe. Ew.
Blackie.
I'm on stream, man. You can't say that.
I said Blackie.
What's the, you meant it in
the What's wrong with the word Blackie?
Brutal Beachhead.
Actually, no, I need to go to Jack.
Oh, okay.
I mean, you can go to Brutal. I can make my way to you. No, I
Brutal would. Beachhead is scary. Especially because one of the weekly quests is to damage Megalodon, so.
Wait, actually, I didn't see that as a weekly quest. Okay.
Yeah, it's one like the last one. Speaking of quests.
Yeah, that's a scary weekly quest.
Yeah.
I don't think I want to wait. I'm going to wait until that dies down a little.
Yeah.
I got three small.
Well, you don't have to, like, kill Megalodon. You just have to, like.
I'm ready.
You don't have to kill Megalodon. You just have to hurt him a few times.
What'd you think of the cool little emote?
Which cool little emote?
The one I used in your Twitch chat.
Oh, that's pretty.
Arda, arda. I randomly got gifted a subscription to that channel. I was like, okay.
What's a good, like, halfway point between skibbity and not skibbity?
Skibbid.
Skibbent.
Skib.
Skib. It's skib.
I watched the Poppy Playtime video. Finally.
Was it?
I watched it this morning.
Quickly, come here.
It was. I loved it when you screamed.
I was calm and collected the entire time.
You screamed quite a bit. You didn't scream, but you were like scared quite a bit.
I was horrified, bro.
You ain't gonna like Resident Evil 7 then. It's a lot more scary. I'll be right back. I'm going down.
I'm in the mountain.
Listen to Biotel.
This flint knock gives me so many bad memories. I can actually open these chests now. Oh my god, this feels so good.
Man, it's not that hard.
Whenever you're doing a quest, whenever you're doing a challenge to only use the pyro weapons, it sucks. It feels so refreshing.
That's a really stupid challenge. I would never do that myself.
But hey, I did it.
Your VODs should have an anime lover warning.
An anime lover warning.
That'd be pretty funny. That your normal viewers go to your VOD channel and see anime lover warning? What's that mean?
Warning. One of my autistic friends is in the stream.
I'm not autistic! I'm artistic!
One of my autistic monkey of a friends are in the stream.
Hey, man. Hey. I'll say the no-no words.
Okay, so, alright. Let's don't be rash. Don't be rash.
I have that over you. I have that over all right, you.
All right, you are not autistic.
I wouldn't
you are,
say it. That's racist.
You're the fun type of autistic.
It. I am the fun kind of autistic, aren't I? Most will consider me artistic instead.
I need a new headset, bro.
I mean, I could use a new headset, but mine's perfectly fine, really.
Like, my headset, you have to position it in a way to where you can hear sound out of both sides. Like, you have to tilt the controller. Because I've jacked it up so much.
Well, me and my brother, we just have one over our ear and the other behind our other ear. So we can hear and also hear what's going on outside of the game.
Not me.
I don't know if you do that.
I'm a Fortnite sweat. Gotta hear all my surroundings.
Wait, what?
I'm out of here. There's not a chest over here. There should be a chest over here. What the crap?
I want to test something.
I'm breaking the building down.
I want to test something. Come here for a second. Alright, stand still.
What are you trying to do?
It knocked the car back. And this thing.
You were doing it like when it was inside of me, though. You're just moving the car at that point.
I know.
Hey, I wanted to do that. This building wrong to me, not you. Alright, that means we got rid of it. That's all I wanted. I would use the chip in the bottle.
I found like three earlier.
You being serious?
Yes. One in a chest, another in a pirate chest.
Fire chest isn't that surprising.
Watch out! There's somebody! There's a little booger trying to escape. You'll be fine without me for a second, right?
No.
Oh, it's a bot. He popped a sniper flash mid-fight.
Sir! Whoa. Where?
No, I didn't want to do those. No. Oh my god, okay. Wow, that's crazy. That was not nice. I think he's gone, guys.
Dude, I got him so low as well. I got his teammate.
Yeah, we tag team his teammate, and then the first guy, we killed his teammate, then his first guy. His teammate just came out of nowhere. God, I can't speak.
You got the Cobby Lane.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey. Is this good enough? Ha, idiot, you missed.
How did you miss? Did he miss that time?
No. No, I jumped on him.
That's a bot.
For real.
You can tell when they have a back bling that just doesn't match their skin at all. And they're usually not using any pickaxes.
And they also pop a nitro splash mid-fight and don't immediately run after you.
Yeah, I noticed that as well. Kind of weird.
Bots are pretty much just free nitro splash.
Nitro drone. I love nitro drone.
Who doesn't love the nitro drone?
That but down cool.
I'm gonna need that boom boat, cuz.
You can have a boom boat. I suck with a boom boat. I kill myself with the boom boat.
See, I'm gonna be bosses master,
but so. You see, I'm just shit at the game.
Really?
I'm not even bad at the game, but I'm not good.
Chat, was this a mistake?
48. 65? Dude, why?
Oh, shouldn't have emoted, cuz. Shouldn't have emoted.
You should have waved. You shouldn't kill him yet. Sure. Should res me.
Okay, dude, come here, come here, come here. What an idiot!
I think they were real though. Hey, victory time.
Don't worry, Pookie, I got you.
I love you.
Me too. You think you're the king? I'm the king.
I'm the king.
Never back down, never what? Never back down, never what?
Liberty.
Real. On God, cup.
On God. No.
On God.
Skibbity toilet, on God.
Skibbity toilet, Ohio race. Are you fighting a bot?
Yeah,
okay, yep, I noticed.
Yeah, the bots don't know what hit them.
I just smacked this dude with the toe hook cannon.
It makes the timer go down a lot faster. That's the only reason I did it.
Oh, it does.
Yeah.
I need it. Alright, let's not kill Scar real
quick.
Hey,
come here.
Oh, shoot, bet. Oh yeah,
I'm
that's a Ow. Not what I wanted. Watch out, there are people here.
I know this. The god is down.
Ah! They jumped me, they fisted me. They're gonna fist me. Ow. Little prick.
They got Scar Remaster Scar shooting at them as well. They finish? When did they finish?
Just now.
It's still over.
Yeah. Yeah, their teammates
will. Oh my god. I almost screwed myself because I thought that was their teammate. No.
Yeah, take your fist. molest him. Yes, I love you.
Later on, he was picking something to save me. Thought I was gonna let Timmy leave with all of that. That's not what I meant to say. I'm literally doing you.
Well, I wanna at least heal. But...
Nah. Actually, maybe.
If he wants to run, let him run. Maybe. If he is.
You didn't want
to. Oh! Wow, okay.
Okay, I gotta go do something real quick.
Alright.
I'm gonna just leave the party so you can play.
Alright.
Gotta go make my sister food again.
Alright.
Like I did on your last stream. Ugh. Alright. I'll request to join my spot. 10 minutes.
Alright. Alright, gang. We going in solo yet again. Let's a go. Bro is not Rickrolling me. Not really, kind of, maybe a little bit, but alright, let's get this Vicroy. Let's go to Nitrodrome and get this Vicroy. Sure, maybe things have not gone well the past two times I've landed here, but hey, who knows? This'll be a turnaround. I'll win, trust. Like I said, we ain't ended on a loss. If you think we ended on a loss, you crazy. You low-key crazy. Visible. Attack AR. There's a two whole people with attack AR. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh no. Why is there not a single gun? I said gun. Not item that takes ammo. Why is there not a single gun for Miles? Why is there nothing? Why is there just absolutely fuck all? A pistol, I'll take it. It's better than nothing. Maybe that would actually have been good if I actually found a gun instead of literal fuck all. Whatever. You win some, you lose a lot, but... We ain't ending on a loss, alright? We ain't ending on a loss, alright? We ain't ending until I get a win on normal BR and zero, not zero build. I'm sorry, so I ain't quitting till I get a win in normal Fortnite and reload. Be soon. I know where I need to go. I know where I need to go. Brutal beachhead. This is either gonna be highly congested or absolutely no one there. Hey, yo, sorry to burst your bubble. It's not 2020 anymore. This skin is heat, though. Best skin in that pass. Me too, girlie. Me too. I couldn't emote in time, no. Alright. Does anybody miss whenever bosses counted for character icons? Anybody miss that? I do a lot. Aw, there are no more complete quests for XP things, even though there are still, like, maybe three more, maybe at least two more weeks of challenges. Let's see. How many days are left in the season? 23. Yeah, there still should be maybe 3 weeks left of quests. Maybe. I think. I just realized I didn't even look to see if Megalodon was actually here. I just said screw it. Oh, okay, wow. It's the Torin from the lobby. That's her name, right, Torin? Perhaps this was a wrong idea. Okay, I can't. Let me leave, please. I want to leave. It was a mistake coming there. Why me? What did I do? Buried treasure map. I can take that if I want. There's some Nuka-Cola. Let me take a swig of this. JoJo, give me 6 seconds. Let me take a swig of this. We rushing in the battle cup. You still alive? Oh my god, no way. Oh, okay. It wasn't a bot. It wasn't a bot. Alright, that's good. That's good. Oh, they got off. It's crazy. That's crazy, okay. I was gonna invite them, but never mind. Alright. I'm gonna take this seriously now. Quest rewards, Peabody. You don't understand how much of an idiot I felt like whenever I learned that Peabody's name. That the P's in Peabody, Phil, Earl, and Axel spell out P. You don't understand how much of an idiot I felt like whenever I found that out, like literally a few days ago. Yesterday, I think. I think I found that out yesterday, which disappoints me. All the mats are free. I'm eepy. I don't know why I'm so eepy. I drank coffee. That's right, I'm one of those people. I'm one of the people who I can't function without my daily coffee. I'm kidding, I'm not actually one of those people, but I forgot that you can put a scope on a pistol. I like rarely use pistols, so okay, I'm finna play it safe, alright? No brutal beachhead. Megalodon isn't even there, so I could maybe kill the machinist if I wanted to. I know what I said about playing it safe. Screw playing it safe. Who needs safety whenever you have excitement? That is not what I was saying last stream, but whatever. Who cares, bro? I should be going to Brawler's Battleground to get the daily quest done, but whatever. Whatever. Earn XP and for the party in Battle Royale, reload Lego Fortnite, Rocket Racing, or Festival. What do you mean, can I stop? I told you to go before we left. That's kind of funny, actually. Makes me chuckle a bit. Not a full-hearted laugh, but a grin at most. A grin at most, and a silent laugh with a head nod, at least. Hello, machinist. I'm gonna be honest here. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. The machinist almost got mad at me.
You shoot at a bot or
something? Nope, the machinist almost got mad at me.
Why are my messages going through? Did you like make it to where I can't put input messages or something?
No.
Nope. Is my thing like broken?
It's the same thing, but with an extended tag. Why not? Click it.
You cracked them, dude.
Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm going down there.
That aim is horrendous.
I'm taking matters into my own hands.
That
Ow.
Aim is absolutely
Shut
horrendous.
Up.
I can't wait to get that sparrow pick out.
Real. Combat AR. And I'll keep attack.
Later in the day, I might get in a Discord call and stream Resident Evil 7 for the call for a little bit.
W.
It's actually a really good game. And I know what I'd be doing. I love it.
I just realized every weapon in my loadout was took mini ammo. I just realized. Alright, before I kill the hottest skin in this pass, I need to load up. Need to loot up.
That is a child, sir.
What do you mean that is a child?
She looks like a child. She is a child.
She's a drug addict. I don't think a child is a drug addict.
You can't lie that she looks like she's underage.
It's Fortnite. Who cares?
Me,
that's exactly something a pedophile would say, probably. I'm gonna stop myself right here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop myself.
Stop digging your own grave.
Yeah,
man.
I'm gonna stop digging my own grave. I wanna have a future if YouTube fails.
I am curious how old they did make the machinist, because I genuinely think the machinist is underage. Because to me, she just looks underage.
Okay, do I wanna kill her with only green weapons?
Yeah.
Yeah. I got nitro.
You could kill a boss with just a pistol in this game. I'm pretty sure you can kill her with what
True.
You have.
Yeah, but maybe I have good enough ammo. Let's do this.
Actually, you're doing amazing on ammo for the fight. You'll be fine.
Skibbity toilet edging battle.
Hey, you up? What are you?
Oh my god, wow. This...
Yeah. The fights aren't hard.
Oh my god, 200, that's crazy.
Wait, did you do... Was that for a headshot for Nitro?
I think you just... Oh, crap. I think you just one-shot bots with Nitro.
Oh, about to say, you, like, hit him with your legs?
I think
it only
like,
hit his head and it did that much? That's crazy.
I think it's, like, specifically improved. Oh, shit. I think it's specifically improved just for bots. Ow, yo, chill. What the hell?
You're gonna die. I'm a lad.
Peace. Peace out. Alright, so healing. Hey, buddy.
Pigga.
What?
Said pigga, like pig. There's
why is he destroying my car? Why does he have horrible aim except for my car?
I mean, cars aren't hard to hit.
What?
I am confused why you let him do that, though.
Because, I don't know. Because the turret decided to just not shoot him.
No, yeah, the turrets have horrible bullet spread.
Normally, I'm good with the turrets. What the?
No, but that turret has horrible bullet spread now. So it's kind of not worth using.
If this bloke follows me, I swear to God.
You have medallion. I don't know why they wouldn't. I would follow you.
I wouldn't. Oh shit, yeah, they are. They are. Okay, found myself a good hiding spot.
I didn't even realize you could hide right there.
Me neither. But you live and you learn. I gotta go too.
Live, laugh, love.
Oh god! Oh god!
Live, laugh, love. You'll be fine.
I'm going back for attachments.
Full shield. Hey, the good turret.
Since I have the machinist's thing, I pretty much don't need shield.
Yeah.
I need shield actually.
Especially if you're in this region. The shield cactus,
yeah,
or slurp cactus. But I would have laughed if you ran right into that.
Right into Barbosa.
Yeah, Barbosa.
Bumper. Okay, got bulletproof tires. That's all I care about.
You could have gotten bulletproof tires earlier, but no.
I know, but there was somebody on my tail.
There's always going to be someone on your tail. You have a medallion.
Yeah, oh, speaking of which, somebody has Megalodon's car, and they're chasing me.
They want all the medallions.
They don't even have a medallion.
Medallions, they don't have one? How do they have the car?
Why is the dude with the what's her name? Scar's medallion with the have a in the storm. Why is it in the storm?
Is the medallion in the storm?
Nope, they're just chilling out in the storm.
Where at in the storm?
Okay, they're just leaving. This is gonna be dumb, especially because they might have a boom bolt. They will have a boom bolt, but
do that. What I'm assuming they did is there were two people at where Megalodon was. One of them took the car and dipped, and the other took them down. Like, the one with the car has the weapon.
Yeah.
That's the only thing I think
he's still
of.
Chasing me, bro. Alright. Hey, buddy.
Hey, cars no longer run out of fuel.
If you go through like a nitro hoop, then you just get infinite fuel.
I know, but you've been using it without the nitro at all. Are they AFK in storm?
Nah, they're moving. There they is.
There they is. Ooh, that means they were very low.
Hey, buddy. Hi, buddy. Like Mad Max up in this piece.
Oh.
Are you shooting at me? Uh-oh. Can't catch this. Maybe they can catch this.
Maybe they can.
They might be able to catch this.
Did you say can? Is that what I heard?
No, it's a can't.
Oh, man. I might buy all you tools I have. You know, even grabbing stuff from my chest.
Oh, they fisted me! They fisted me so good!
Oh, you died.
They fisted me right in my little holes.
No, a variable balance?
Bundle, bro.
Did you go back to Lava?
You did. Yeah.
Ooh. I think I'm gone, bro. Said I only had like 20 something dollars available in my check that I could use. I have more than that in my checkings, of course. I'm not that broke. I have a wallet too, dude. But I don't like keeping all my dollars in my wallet, you know?
Oop, that's copyright. That's a big no-no.
Can't you turn off copyright music in the...
Yeah, but I'm too lazy to turn it back on after stream.
So for the copyright things, I'm curious if that includes jam track. Probably. All but the Fortnite ones, at least. Where to, man?
Nothing bad ever happens at the Nitro Drome.
Nah, we need to play Reload now. That would make this game wonderful.
Yep.
No, but seriously, if you ever get the Binding of Isaac, just be prepared for your bank account to hurt.
How much is it with the, like, the DLC?
You need the DLC, otherwise you can't play the full game.
Yeah.
It's, Repentance on its own is like $15, but on Steam, you can't buy Repentance on its own. You have to buy the complete edition, which is like $50.
And with the DLC?
The complete edition comes with all the DLC.
Oh. Ew. I got confused.
I have a thing. It's a purple thing, too.
I would like to give Fortnite an honorable mention for making me listen to Metallica.
I think Metallica is definitely copyrighted.
Yeah. Hold on, I got it. Look at this awesome cover.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that what I desire. Oh. Turn on beyond the bomb.
This is gonna free me. This is gonna free me from the copyright curse.
Yeah, this game is turned into really your copyright.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that what I desire. Oh. Turn on beyond the bomb. Adrenaline crash and crash my head. Nitro junkie paint me dead. And I'll see you red.
I think there's an actual kid on you.
Yeah.
You got him?
Hold on. We knocked each other at the same time.
His teammate, I think, is on me.
Oh. I'm scared.
Did that guy die?
Yeah.
I'm on my way.
Oh crap.
I'm on my way.
I'm not gonna make it. My life force is fleeting.
Oh.
I'm fading. I can see. I can see the next match right there.
Oh, really?
I see the big Donald Mustard in the sky. I hate you.
Oh, really?
I see the big Donald Mustard in the sky.
I see the big man Donald Trump in the sky.
No,
can I get political?
No, don't get political.
I want to be like the uncle at Christmas.
The uncle at Christmas.
I can't even get to rematch these cards. Never mind, yes I can. Boom!
Wow. I'm just trapped. I have no clue where I am. Yo, give me 6 years to escape this dungeon real quick.
I would, but I have like a whole other team on me plus ringmaster.
That's you, I'm coming.
One of them's a holiday fishy. Wow. Dude. You stay out. You stay out. I don't have anything for you.
What the crap? Why did my nitro wear off like a skin like a...
I couldn't even hit on him. So
Where you at?
He ran. He likes to run.
Guess what, fishy? Fishy. I smell you.
Remaster Star is almost
get the
dead.
Fishy prick!
There he is. He has my five. You only have gray weapons? That's the one I got low.
Oh, I got back
they
into the corner.
They aren't good. Yes, I'm salty, but they were not good. Do you see my messages in stream? Cause I'm not seeing my own messages.
Oh, yeah. That is no so far.
I'm going back to lobby. I don't want to play reload.
Okay.
I'm just tilted.
Okay.
I'm just tilted.
We
where everything
that.
Made sense and nothing bad ever happened.
We need daddy tilted.
Mommy tilted.
Mommy tilted, whatever.
Tilted the lesbian, by the way.
Oh. Okay.
We are an accepting stream, guys, I swear.
Am I? Are we? I'm joking. I love the gays.
We hate the gays, apparently?
What?
Mind game.
Don't pull off. Don't tell people my alter ego like that. I'm joking. I'm joking, guys. Chat, I'm joking.
You've never seen me and Batman in the same room before?
For real. It's such a coincidence that you've never seen me and Spider-Man in the same room before.
Such a coincidence that you've never seen me and Kratos in the same room before.
Crazy you've never seen me and Invincible in the same room before.
Crazy. You've never seen me and Durberger in the same room before.
Oh yeah, Crown Wind Chat. Oh,
I've never seen me and a person named with the abbreviation of EL in the same room before.
Was that
I don't
want to
be
reference?
EL. I don't want to be EL. EL smells. He has yellow teeth.
Who's EL?
Use your brain.
Oh, I get it. I get it.
He does
it
have yellow teeth, though.
Shockingly, he hasn't been on in like 3 weeks.
I'm not. That's what surprises me is that he hasn't been on Fortnite. He's been on Elden Ring, though, I'm sure. He tried getting me a game share with him so me and him could play Elden Ring.
Nothing bad ever happens at Tilted.
I know. It's funny, but Tilted, the line always goes next to Tilted. I don't think there's ever been a game where it hasn't.
Because it's in the middle of the map.
It's a very small map, too, though. Like, you can traverse it before the first storm even begins.
Oh, shit!
No, I want I want it.
I got it.
I'm royally cooked. I'm so cooked.
I'm not surprised, man. I could be if I jump.
Give me something good, give me something good. Give me something good other than a shotgun. I have three shotguns.
I saw another fish. I hate fish. Where'd this fish go?
Where'd this son of a fish go?
I hate him. I hate every fish skin, man. Oh. You're dying.
Nope. Not me. I'm the one who's doing the
the killing.
Killing. Shut up. I was gonna make a joke, but
you ruined it.
Ah! Back for vengeance. He's back for vengeance.
You guys kind of suck. I just killed a whole team. They got booty hole rush. They even had a legendary revolver for me.
Oh my god, Jack Sparrow, buzz off. Jack Sparrow, don't play this game. Don't play this game with me, Jack.
I think Jack Sparrow's wanting to play the game.
Oh my god, I'm so cooked. I'm so cooked. Jack! Buzz off!
Does he just keep dying and coming back to you?
Yes!
Eventually that is gonna work out for him, you know? Where is he? My god. My god. He don't know when to quit.
My god, bro. If he comes back one more time, I swear to god, I'm gonna pop a blood vessel.
Hey, I want that. Damn. Okay, we might as well wait for him and his teammate.
I think he's on the roof, maybe.
I'm going to the roof.
Overshot it.
Well, Jack Sparrow was. I don't know why you keep trying to fight me, but I'm clearly better, dude.
We've gotten so many kills from the
half
same person.
Half of our kills. Two of my kills have been a whole different team. The rest have just been him. Like, I seriously think that.
Ah!
Cody Lane.
I got his teammate low because I'm just like that. Ah!
Nah. You're free.
Oh, it's a ninja.
It's a ninja. I like ninja.
Wait, no, not ninja. Like the dragon guy. The dragon dude. Whatchamacallit. I lost all my weapons. This is not a good day.
I did not just hit. I didn't. He's mad now. Did you land on the Jack Sparrow again?
No.
Good job. All right. Oh, I don't know why it showed as an elimination for me. Don't want him to have that.
That little rat, I think he took... Okay, no, he didn't take my AK.
And I didn't have to use my AK. Oh. I kind of feel bad right now. He, like, just landed and now he's downed him.
What is a bush gonna do?
Stop him.
Like, mate, I'm sorry and everything, but... And again...
This Cobby Lame isn't killing himself.
Does he do
that for you as well?
No, I haven't came in contact with the Cobby Lame.
Got one.
36. Wait, those are my shockwaves.
I'm severely low. That is a whole different team, too. Hold up. No.
Why do I keep dealing 40 damage? Help!
No. Where's your dang teammate?
He's up there. Dude, he's right here, please. Please help me.
Is that his
help
teammate? That's
the
cop.
Help me.
Got one. They reload. They like.
He's rezzing right here. Sneak attack.
I don't know why he's running. I'm pretty low.
Help me, bloody please.
I'm trying, mister. I'm on 12 health.
Oh yeah, true.
I don't know why you didn't just die. No, I'm just running. I'm in there for 12 seconds, I'm dead.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh my god, you fucking son of a...
I had, like, so many people on me.
I shouldn't have stayed in Storm. I try to pop a big pot.
Nothing bad ever happens at Tilted,
bro.
That's true, I didn't die at Tilted, so nothing bad happened at Tilted.
Yeah, and I was also out of Tilted, so...
Dude, I finally got more batteries in my wireless mouse, and it is so much nicer than the mouse my computer came with. I can also adjust the speed to be very slow or very fast.
Are you ready? Are you excited to get the Fortnite Cybertruck?
Yeah.
In 9 days.
Surprisingly, I am. But I hate that. I thought it was going to give us it all at once. But no, it's just giving it to us day by day. The Cybertruck's going to be cool, though.
Yeah.
Not many people are going to get it. Is that who I think it is? Is that the same Jack Sparrow we killed like 30 times?
There's no way.
How many people are even left here? There are 5 teams left.
Damn. Bro just healed the enemy. This guy is such a
mama Jack just got killed. Does he not know how to close a door? I'm surrounded by people with autism.
Stupid people who think they're smart make me want to eat my own shit.
Like a monkey who throws it at people in the zoo?
Honestly, I don't care what anybody says. I hate Ashley from The Boys. I hate her. I've never liked her.
No, it's crazy because I've seen a clip of a monkey throwing their poop at a grandma. The grandma was just there with her family. And the family was like, "Not grandma." It was hilarious.
That's a no-no song. I can't be listening to that on stream. That's illegal.
Why was it, like, in Spanish? Am I tripping, or was it in, like, Spanish?
Yeah. Nothing bad ever happened at Tilted. Nothing at all. Nothing at all.
Deploy the Riz Brella.
The Riz Brella is so real.
It's Rez. I actually think it's one of the cooler umbrellas we've had. That's my personal opinion, dude. You can cancel me if you want, but it's just my personal opinion.
Cancel me if you want? I don't think you should be on this freaking darn game if you don't have a microphone.
I don't think that matters, because it matters if you're playing like in a team, with that team. But other than that,
it's kind of I'm trying to cancel me. I'm just stating my opinion.
Mike is.
Blood has mastered the art of rage bait.
You might get. Why are you leaving?
Why leave?
Who's up here? They're not up here. Where are they? That might explain one of them.
God damn.
No. Okay. I'm not dying to a default. Not again. They wronged me too many times.
We don't want to bring up that old trauma.
No, but seriously, that one team of defaults that kept killing us and we kept killing them, that was a dumb game.
I am the peak of human evolution.
I and hate...
You were just a Capybara at the road in South Africa.
I hate defaults. Diggers.
Okay, buddy, you're pushing it too far.
Wiggers.
Okay, buddy. One more word out of you. One more word out of you, I'm going to have to show you who the boss is.
What, you're gonna like let out your inner alpha or something? You gonna be a weirdo? It's a birdie! Who actually almost died. She got real low. All I had for her was 1 minute. She's actually low though. Not if her teammate's there though.
They'll never see it coming.
Why?
Cracked, loser.
I'm in the middle of the sky. I got cracked. But I also got that.
Break this air vent. I swear to God, it'll be the last thing you ever. Ooh, you're cooked.
Nuh-uh.
Yuh-huh.
Nuh-uh.
We're the touchy.
Whoa, mister.
Consensually.
I have to report you.
Consensually. Twitch, don't get mad at me.
Cross Xbox, Twitch, chat. We're gonna have to get him banned for threatening me. I feel very threatened. If you can't hear the sarcasm in my voice, I'm threatened. I got it.
That's... Do you want them? Do you want the shockwaves?
No, I don't want them. I don't want your pity shockwaves.
Pity shockwaves.
I do want that though. You stay away from my supply drop. Actually, no, don't stay away. It's trash. Where is everybody? Dude, I go to this building and I look down from up. You would die to fall damage trying to get down there.
There they are. There are those rapscallions.
Wait, is it the birdie?
Well, we finna find out.
They're in this building, right?
Maybe. Well, yeah, this building, but I don't know.
There's 3 people in this building.
You scared me so bad.
Where? I was literally up there.
I know. Yeah.
That's where. That's a red boost.
It's for Red P. Diddy?
My P. Diddy. Dude, we got third party. I have means, but I would take your chair this one time.
Hey, no problem.
Like a P. Diddy
party. Like a tech night party.
That actually could probably get us into some stuff. I think we should probably stop saying that.
Yeah. But just say, ain't no party like a tech night party.
There ain't no party like a tilted party.
Yeah!
Dude, this building's just demolished.
I know! Building a theme better days. Oh.
You haven't though, mister. Army. Solo! Why? That run. I'm running. Why did you make that noise?
I don't know. Cause I'm skibbity, bro. Have you seen The Boys?
No.
You should. It's peak.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. It's low key peak, I'm gonna be honest.
You wanna know what is peak?
What?
Helsing a bridge. Helsing a bridge.
The Boys better.
A bridge is where you just get people who voice over it, make it hilarious.
If I were to watch an anime, the first one, okay, besides from the new Suicide Squad one, the first thing I'd watch is the Ghost Stories dub.
That is hilarious. It's on Amazon Prime.
Yeah, I saw it on Prime and free with it. Think of a big black man chasing you.
No, the thing is, when they were making that, they didn't expect it to do good. So the dub actors were like, yeah, we'll just see how far we can take this without getting, like, in trouble. Like, that's literally what was their thought process. And it's hilarious.
It's like a group of band kids right here.
What? What the crap? Dude, I'll check back on your stream because there's a delay. And there's three people T-posing. Nothing bad ever happens in Tilted.
Nothing bad ever happens at Tilted. Ain't no party like a Tilted Towers party.
There's only been one bad event in Tilted Towers, which we shall not speak of.
Yeah. The volcano.
Maybe off stream, but on stream it's a little too offensive.
Yeah. The volcano explosion of 2019 was a hard time for everyone. That's what you were referring to, right?
Yeah. For sure. Right. For sure. I should not have taken fall down there. I'm out of this building. I don't even know where I'm going. All I have is a blue tack.
I got a green heavy AR.
Which, yes, a blue tack is good and all, but you know, it'd be better if I had a ranged weapon. Dude, I'm just getting shotgun after shotgun.
I'm Jackson, I'm ready to fuck.
That's inappropriate. I'm uncomfortable. I'm recording you.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. The song's heat.
You made me very uncomfortable.
I listen to that on repeat all day.
I wouldn't, because it makes me very uncomfortable. That's how, like, such a
thing. I'm getting molested!
On stream? Big black men?
I did not experience something comforting. That was not an... What just happened to me was not a nice...
waving their thingies in front of your face.
Yes, sure, why not? There were two people. I got sandwiched between two people. And they just beamed me.
That no good, senor.
Leave me alone.
Where is stuff? I want stuff.
Uh-oh. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Hey, never mind. I got him.
W.
Owie!
Owie! Ain't no party like a tilted party.
They recommended me the meat master. I'm coming!
What's good, gang?
Go!
That didn't do what I wanted it to do, but that was still funny.
How do I look at bro? After we put a strong on the table and it says dinner's ready.
Don't know what kind of shotgun you have, but there's a blue combo. Why is there a bush? Why are there bushes?
Why?
I'm scared. Help me. No, don't do this. Kylo Ren. Kylo Ren, please don't do this. Kylo Ren, please don't do this. I'll be a good boy. I promise.
Found them. I gave them a good touch.
Oh. I rebooted because I thought you were going to die. Well, or no, at least you're close to death. But...
No, that's fine. I gave them a good touch. I got touched. I'm rebooting.
Is
that where you died?
Yeah.
We coming back in. We gonna go in. Guns blazing.
We finna go crazy.
Ain't nothing like a tilted party.
Ain't no party like a tech night party. Oh.
They got me. I'm not messing with that building. That... I watched you pull that. I'm gonna cry. Alright. About to say, if I fell into this building, if I like landed on top of it and went down, and died to fall damage, I would have cried. There are games where I have done that.
Real. Bro, last night I was playing, and I was doing so good. I had a medallion, I had a maxed out car, I had goated loot. And you want to know how I died?
Fall damage.
No, worse. Okay, so what happened?
Storm?
No, worse than storm, worse than fall damage. The most embarrassing way to die in Fortnite ever. I drowned.
How'd you manage that?
Okay, so I was just messing around, alright? I was driving through the wasteland. And so then I
car stop working.
Oh, okay, so then I fell into a bridge, and my car floated directly, like, in the middle of underneath the bridge. And I couldn't escape. No matter what I did, I just had to sit there and drown.
You had to sit there and take it like a good boy. That's a wild sentence.
I'm getting my loot back.
There are people in my building.
Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Somebody is having a not so fun time, I hear.
I'm not having a fun time.
Oh my god, I see your health.
I'm on one health. No heals, besides shields, of course.
Alright, there's a medkit down there. There's a medkit.
I have 5 of our kills.
I
what
have
are
one.
You doing, man?
Getting murdered.
Oh, makes sense. Above. I killed you once, I killed you twice.
Blood is a little
angry. What kind of monkey emote was that?
That was Wukong.
That's a monkey. That was a monkey. It looked like a monkey. It's a monkey.
They're both monkeys, don't worry.
We're getting a little controversial, but I think Wukong is a monkey.
Yep.
Up,
I'm coming.
Why? Why is he spamming that emote, too?
The Wukong thing?
Yes. It was the same kid and everything. He just glided down onto his way in there. Where's the medkit?
Watch. He's back. Watch.
No. God, no. Please. I can't take it.
Whoops, didn't do that.
He's not hard to kill. I've already got him again. Oh.
Yes.
Did he start emoting?
Yeah, bro, just started T-posing.
Was he from the lobby?
Maybe.
He
I
might
think.
Have been. That might have been why he started T-posing.
Oh. Hold on. Where's it?
I wanted you to remember. I have T-posing. Let me get finished. Healing.
Oh, he left. No, he left.
His teammate didn't leave. Mr. Wukong spammer.
A six shooter. No, I thought it was a six shooter.
It is a six shooter, though. Dude, the Wukong just did not want to leave us alone.
Bro, literally. Bro was out for blood. Bro wanted his revenge.
He wanted the ketchup and mustard on him.
Bro was having a reasonable crash out.
Oh, hey, a chest.
I love chests.
Not the one on men.
I'm not talking about the one on men.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay.
Whoop.
Okay.
I need to go. No.
That kid's literally running for his life.
I hit him for 82.
His teammates like shooting at me.
No, I load him. He's dying now.
Whoa. I'm gone. I'm sorry.
Where'd he go? He's somewhere around here.
Dude, what? Why?
No!
Where from?
Uh-oh.
That's what makes me mad.
Why do you have so many minis? Or was that another person's dead body?
No, I had 6 minis, but I died, so it spawns in 2. I'm assuming that some minis were just there.
I'll win this for us.
Yeah, that's the kind of mentality I want. Especially from you.
Give me the minis! Why is it flowing down the river? Okay, yes, I get that I'm the last teammate standing.
I don't understand why it stayed for so long. Duck City. That's the guy you want to kill.
I bet. I don't know where he is, but
he was already knocked, so I think he's dead.
Oh.
Unless they healed
him. Okay!
Who killed you?
Marimon.
Alright. At least it wasn't Duck City. If it was Duck City, I would have been literally tweaking.
That kind of scared me a bit.
If you get scared by that, you are not gonna like Resident Evil 7.
It didn't scare me. Obviously, but... my God, this guy's popping off.
Things you just shit.
It's crazy how the stream is called All Day Dubs, yet I haven't gotten a single dub or close to it.
This match was our closest so far. We got this. How do I view my messages on Steam? Ah.
I'm gonna see something. What's that dude be? Oh, shoot, yeah. Those were the people. Those were the people I was T-posing with.
That's crazy.
I feel bad now.
I don't. One of them wanted us dead for so long. You gotta learn to let go. Yeah, I'm level 227. I'm a whole level, 110 levels ahead of you.
That's crazy. I'm gonna have to do what I did 2 years ago and just constantly play until like 2 a.m. and get 10 levels every day.
I don't know, man. You got most of those without even playing that long.
Yeah.
Why?
Remember when it was easier to get to level 200 than it was to get to level 100?
Literally, though.
Miss those days.
Right, mister.
That's why Fortnite was better back in my day.
It used to be better.
I'm kidding, but this season is pretty heat, though.
This season's really good. But I think gameplay-wise, like, the game used to be a whole lot better.
Yeah.
Everything else. This season's honestly one of the best seasons we've had in a long time.
Yeah.
my personal opinion. You can cancel me if you want, but it's my personal opinion.
That's why I want. But I don't think you'd be on this freaking game if you don't have a mic. That reminds me of the time I had a Rage Bait account on TikTok. Good times, good times. Because it's funny, Heath. Because it's funny.
What'd you call me?
Heath.
That's not my name. My name's Negan. From The Walking Dead.
Joe Kessler. From The Boys.
Dean Morgan. You know who that is? Or it's like Jeffrey Dean Morgan or something?
No.
Jeffrey Dahmer?
I smell evil. I smell evil afoot. I smell him.
I smelled evil. A little boy 241438. I'm gonna remember that.
You scared me, Goku, please! Oh. Let's run it back.
Those kids were obviously terrorists in Tilted Towers. They aren't even the same team. Got killed by two different teams.
Ooh. My other card. Oh. Anyway, my good pal, Skibbity Toilet Riz God, be right back for a second. Okay, just so my stream doesn't have to get tortured with this awesome song that's playing, I'm just... Alright, be right back.
Why are you torturing me with your music now? What the flip? Memento Mori. Dauntless Driver, 9 Flatstick, Sandy Slicer. I've been tripping, it ain't make no sense. Oh, might have to spend money to get Super Striker. Wastelander dummy.
Hey, beast.
Ooh, that's new. Walking bone. Thank you.
Baggy. Astronaut. Rolling down in the deep. Fuel. Go with the flow. I wish his look new. Make a damn shirt is also new. Scenario.
Let's get these dubs.
They added a few new jam tracks. I would recommend looking at them after your stream.
Yeah, I don't want to get bullied by
bullied. Y me pregunto. Walk him down by NLE Choppa is crazy. I'm pretty sure that's been in here, but that's absolutely crazy to me. Stop with that God for sake of emote. Stop infinite diving.
What?
Oh.
Don't forget, I'm invincible.
That's copyright.
No.
They say party.
Party. Like a...
Uh-oh.
What are you uh-ohing?
I did something with my controller and it started opening up Steam. I don't know how or why. Why am I already getting shot at? I haven't even landed. That's some good loot. I already have a legendary.
I have a gray and green.
I have a legendary and a green and a gray.
Okay, I found three chugs, six things of chug flashes.
That would be helpful.
Coming, I'm coming. I need a splash on you.
No.
Okay. I'm ready now.
They'll never know what hit them.
It's a tall guy. Mister, calm down. I know where he was, too.
Probably the stupidest thing you can do, especially in early game where there's a lot of people, is have a team and y'all guys are close together.
Especially in this game mode, man.
Yeah.
Like any other game mode, it's like, yeah, you might want to do that, but this one, no, you don't want to stay together for the most part. At least until, like, until reboot's disabled.
Yeah.
What the crap?
Shoot, I'm coming.
He's in there. Right there's the door. I don't know why he waited at the door.
Oh. He had the best shotgun of all time. I like how we were just talking about how staying together is a bad idea, yet we do this.
We weren't staying together, though. We were just in the same building. That guy hurt my feelings, though. I would have laughed if he died fall damage right there. He deserves it, honestly.
Oh, God, what was that?
When he shockwaved, he somehow...
He fell down, like, the entire stairwell.
He didn't even make it on the stairwell. Got two more bottles of Gatorade. Who's congaing?
Join the conga.
I can't. I don't have the emote.
Join the conga.
Best traversal emote, AOT. I mean, OAT.
It was like the first ever traversal emote.
Yeah. Oh, wait. They're doing...
No, because it literally was, though.
Yeah. And still not a single one has held up to it to this day. Maybe except for, like, the drummer march thing.
I will show the little photo of H.
What?
Ooh.
What?
Someone, Nat, from Discord.
Oh.
Said that in your server. Uh-oh, did I just spoil the fun? Your viewers now know you have a secret Discord.
Oh yeah, it's a friend Discord server, guys.
It really prototype. Is though.
It was a prototype.
I mean, now you know how to run a Discord server because of it.
Well, I've been known how to run a Discord server, but
no, you have not. You're a liar.
Oh, shoot, my fault.
My fault, gang. From 3 or 4 years ago?
What do you mean from 3 or 4 years ago?
That's what she said.
Oh.
That is a she, right?
Maybe.
I'm coming up!
Maybe. Yeah, I got him.
My aim is horrible! My aim is low-key trash! My aim is trash!
Wait, there's someone else walking in this building?
Oh yeah, there was.
There is. There's... I mean, you could kill me. It won't change how I play. I didn't even have a shotgun, so they're probably benefiting me from that. Ooh, a shotgun.
Crap, I took a chug splash and a mini first. Well, I took a chug splash and then a mini.
Please! Have mercy. Have mercy on Ankle Crunchy.
Get out! I'm in the bathtub!
Have mercy on my poor soul, and I swear, I will make it worth your while.
I'll make it worth your while, if you get what I'm talking about. Wink, 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 wink.
You trying to seduce them?
Yes.
With the what?
My godly charm.
You don't have charm.
I swear to God, work. I'm gonna do not nice things.
But it didn't work.
I'm gonna do not very PG-13 things.
No, you can't.
No. No, no, Fortnite, no. Please. Leave me alone. Unpopular opinion, I think. I think the non-animated raps are better than the animated ones.
L opinion. I'm gonna cancel you on Twitter now.
They're just doing too much.
You! I remember you.
Kitty or whatever your name is. Crystal, not Kitty. Crystal.
What?
It's a skin. It's a.
Who are you calling a kitty?
I thought that the skin that Mr. JoJo uses, a friend of ours, Twitch chat. They use that skin all the time.
You show yourself through that door, you die, mister. Yeah, mister. I have sights trained on that door.
I have 63 snipers aimed directly at your location. Peek through that door and I will use force.
That was so last second. I'm coming! Oh shoot! Rematch! Rematch!
I got their teammate.
I got my vengeance, baby! I got my vengeance!
They deserved that.
Justice!
Justice has been served.
Justice for my ego.
We gotta win now.
Hell yeah.
I say that as I get myself in a dumb situation where I die. Oh, I'm just rebooting and dipping it now.
Oh wait, they fell in the bush. Okay.
Did it. Oh.
I'm scared.
Why is there someone else coming over here, dude? It's solely my...
He's out, gang. Oh my god, no way. Fine. You wanna fight? You wanna see my dark side? Then let's go.
I can't believe you would say that.
It worked! It worked!
I killed someone.
Oh shit. Oh no!
It worked now, didn't it?
It was a different person. It was a different person.
Let me go! Only know that when it turns yellow. Only know that when it turns
yellow.
Only know that when you let it go.
He'd like to go and greet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a stop.
There's a storm brewing. In a pool town down in Houston.
My theme song on God.
Poor old boy with his teeth knocked out.
Tell me if you need help.
I need help.
Hold on.
Not really, I'm fine, I'm fine. I was kidding. I won't be.
Did you know that there's a Starman? A Starman slaughter, even.
There's a guy in the woods.
The woods? From the boys?
Oh my god. I'm going to harm you.
The woods? I can't believe. I thought you said you didn't watch the boys.
I'm dipping.
Why'd you dip as soon as I came?
Because I'm on 18 health.
Just like... you remind
with
me
of two
her.
Of them on me?
Oh god, he knows! He knows, he knows, he knows, he knows, he knows! He knows, oh god! Run. He knows. Wait, never mind. No, he doesn't. Like for 3 seconds. 2, 1. How does he not know where you are?
3 people passed me. I should be dead.
Dodge from me. Just let me live.
I'm done.
Run.
I'm dipping.
Hey, this building looks familiar.
Oh, hey.
Actually, that might have been helpful.
I'm gonna go up here.
Almost died to fall damage because the whole stairwell is just gone in that building. I'm being dead serious, dude. There was just like no floor or anything. It was just gone.
Vending machine, please.
I've been low this whole time. I'm not. I couldn't heal.
How about mini?
I'm just gonna buy 2.
I said take a mini.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Take a mini now. You're gonna like it.
Oh, I actually have to now.
I bought a big pot for you, don't worry.
I'm gonna need 2 big pots, dummy.
Oh, yeah.
It didn't feel good to be touched.
What?
It's a tilted tower zone.
I'm sure this will go swimmingly.
Nothing bad happened in Tilted.
Nothing bad at all.
Hey,
Wait, it's actually gonna be a tilted zone. What the heck?
Imagine this is the game we win. That would be funny.
I'm hiding. I would hide underneath the stairs if it would let me.
Oh god! He knows! He knew! He knew! He knew! He knew!
Where is he? I think he's heading for you. Those two!
No!
Hold up.
I'm cooked. I'm cooked. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die.
My god! Got stuck on tires.
Alright.
That's so stupid. I'm not the one to go to finish them, but I get stuck on tires.
God, well, I got tagged. It was another sniper. It was another sniper. Fortnite's gonna make me crash out. I'm going back to lobby for a second.
I'm about to get off into the stream Resident Evil 7.
That'd be a...
It would be a W, wouldn't it?
Oh, I thought I was getting a back bling, not a stupid rap nobody cares about.
Huh?
Nothing. I'm just disappointed.
Where are you on?
The bonus rewards. Page 2.
You talking about like the very first reward?
Yeah. Yeah. I claim the V-Bucks first because money, money. Cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching.
I agree.
Oh my god. The blue Megalodon low-key kind of looks scary.
Dude, the blue variant for all of them looks good, and the last variant for really all but Megalodon looks good.
Bro, the green Megalodon just looks like Bane. It literally just looks like Bane.
Bane cosplay?
Oh god, don't even get me started on the nitro-powered one. That literally just looks like Venom-powered Bane. If it'll...
Please. You gotta get off of that and actually look at the character and the thing.
Oh. See, look at this.
That does, though.
Bro, looks like he was born from darkness. Blood's over here looking like, Batman, I will crush your Batman.
The final variant does look a little fruity, though. Like, for Megalodon, the digital ghost variant.
The green version of Megalodon looking like he's gonna say, Batman, I will break your Batman. I have risen from the darkness. My parents.
I see an Omega Man. Omega Open Man. Omega. Omni-Man, not Omega. I don't know why I'm thinking no, Omega. Omni-Man.
Where are you at? Oh, wait.
Ah. On the buzz.
On the buzz. Wait, Omega? Like that character from Mario Madness?
Omni-Man.
Omni-Man, show me a cake. I want to see that cake.
Y'all two are a team.
Are the rumors true? Omni-Man, it's me! It's me! It's me, your son!
Shut up, Nagger. Shut up, Nagger. Nagger.
Yeah, he said that. He said that, Twitch. Don't get mad at me. Twitch, don't get mad at me.
I'm pretty sure I've said it on stream before.
Probably.
Like, on accident. I was just reading something, and I accidentally said it.
Maybe I should just stream solo from now on. Maybe I should just not stream. If any... That would be a smart idea.
Remember, anime lover. Anime lover warning. I present it.
What the?
You're already dead. How'd you already die?
A little turd named Big Daddy Ali. S. Named Big Daddy Ali.
I'm hiding.
No, let's go. Let's go, Billy Butcher's favorite word.
Jorge?
No, it starts with C.
Cunt?
Hey! You can't say that! You can't...
why is that offensive?
Oh no.
It's not racist.
Oh no, it's a slur, apparently.
Do you not know what that is?
Yeah, I know.
I should have used my shotgun right there.
If I've learned one thing from the Harley Quinn show, then I learned that that's a big no-no word.
It's an amazing word. It's a yes-yes word, actually.
A yes-yes word. If my Twitch gets banned, I'm blaming you.
Yeah, you can. I'd understand.
If my Twitch...
Why are you taking the L on me, dude? You're lower than I'm gonna be when I get back. Both you and your teammate are low. No, I'm going back. They're dying now. Oh, maybe not if you... You're gonna kill me with my shotgun and you take the L. I'm gonna remember that. Chris. With the backwards R. Imagine your mom hating you so much that you have to have a backwards R.
That's crazy.
That's sad. That's what that is. But he deserves it. He caused his mom so much no happiness. That's what he did. He's a disappointment.
No.
Am I getting too offensive?
No,
I think I am now.
Maybe let's tone it down a bit.
I'm sorry. I was.
Okay, I'm bloody.
No, I'm killing this kid though.
I'm bloody hot in it. Oi, Huey! Homelander done killed me wife and took me bloody son. Womp womp. The fact that there's no bloom on the infantry rifle even while moving is crazy.
Where
from? Where did you come from? I'm wasting that kit. Why not? Where's
how long have you been streaming for?
2 hours.
Dude. I like just landed. You're not good.
I made you a friendship bracelet, but I dropped it and all the beads fell off. Aw.
If it was Chris with the backwards R, he deserved it. Doesn't deserve happiness.
Oh my god! If I get hit with a sniper one more time this stream, I'm quitting.
You should have rebooted it, because I'm getting shot at now. That is no. I'm going back
the
to life.
The PhD Rizzler. That's crazy.
PhD Rizzler.
Yes, that's who killed me.
That's wild.
Let's play.
You want to go back to normal games? Because reload's getting a little annoying. But
right. Zesty Megalodon.
Zesty Zone Wars?
No.
Zesty Zone Wars?
Playing Zesty Zone Wars.
It's not in my recently played anyway, so you're lucky. You know what it is in my favorites though?
What? Oh. We aren't playing Zesty Zone Wars.
It's not Zesty Zone Wars.
We aren't playing that either.
For who?
No.
For who?
No, we're
for
playing who? Normal BR.
I'm fine with normal BR, nope. But I gotta get it off at Two Towers Zone Wars. That is so offensive. How many people are even playing it? There's 3 people playing it. There, it's on normal games. It's on normal zero.
Alright, okay. Okay, good.
Time to get back.
I swear to God.
No, I can't wait to be able to get Jack Sparrow's sword. Cause that's actually gonna be sick.
I'm putting on the random preset.
I'm putting on the random skin.
I don't even know what all skins I have favorited. What I should do is I should make another Epic account and have Durburger as my only skin. And like play on that every day.
I got a microphone pickaxe. I'm Freddy Fazbear.
You ever thought about playing the Joy of Creation?
Yes, I thought about that so much.
You'd have to get a PC for that, though.
Yes, I know that. Okay, whenever I get a PC, the first two things I'm going to stream are Mario's Madness and Joy of Creation.
Joy of Creation, it's no longer being worked on. But yeah, when it was, no, they stopped.
They're literally creating a new Joy of Creation game.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't hear about that.
For the Fazbear Fanverse Initiative. Which got announced like 4 years ago. And I thought got canceled, but apparently it's still being worked on.
It may have gotten canceled, and they just recently got back to working on it.
I know it's still going on, because like I think last year, FNAF Plus was one of the games that was in it. It recently got kicked out because of controversy.
The joy of creation is absolutely free too.
Yeah.
And you could absolutely think that was an actual FNAF game.
I know, bro. I saw Markiplier play it, and
I know. Like I went back and looked at Markiplier playing it too. I was like, damn. Might have to stream it. I wonder if that's a game on Twitch you can stream.
Maybe. Actually, I think the game that they're making for the Fazbear Fanverse Initiative is like a remake of Joy of Creation. I'm pretty sure. I know something for Joy of Creation is coming out next month for the FNAF 10-year anniversary. But
it's been 10 years since FNAF was started.
Yep.
I thought it's been longer than that, honestly.
Play it all the time, though. Hi.
Bro, it's crap. Friends Kata Cody. Oh, wait, in this, you can turn the shot.
My god, my aim sucks.
Mine doesn't.
Well, mine does.
Come here. I have fizz. I don't have anything underneath a blue.
I got a boom bolt.
I have a legendary Harbinger and a blue combat AR. I do need a shotgun. Neither of them had a shotgun. How come neither of them had a shotgun?
No clue. Philosopher PB, nothing. Nothing.
Is that a shotgun?
I found the
that was a flint knock. The flint knock is way worse than a shotgun. Honestly, the flint knock isn't a bad gun. I think there's just better guns you can use.
There's so many better guns you can use.
But I mean, for like a pistol, it's not bad.
Yeah. Especially after that being mostly the only weapon you've used and slowly going insane because of it. And slowly your mental health starts to deteriorate because of that one stupid challenge you decided to do. Anyway, enough about my venting here.
Shut up.
Okay.
I'm kidding. It's your stream. You talk. That was a dumb challenge you decided to do.
Yeah. That was dumb. If I only allowed it to be flint knock, I never would have gotten it done. But if the island thing, the island rule, that saved me. That low-key saved my sanity.
What island rule?
Oh, where I was allowed to get loot from the island.
Oh. I didn't realize you had that as a rule. I only saw you win. But before that, like, I was playing something, so I wasn't paying too much attention. I was just kind of having you in the background. I saw you win. But I saw, like, you had, like, 4 flint knocks. I was like, dude, what? You must like flint knocks or something.
Boom, boom, mother flipper.
Where are we going? Where are you going?
A car.
Yeah.
Stop. Let's go.
Yeah. Nitro. Whoops.
Why would you do that?
Honest mistake.
That's not a mistake. Did I like break the box instantly?
No. Oh my god, yay, I had... where did the turret go?
We didn't get it.
Alright, let's backtrack.
Get out of that car.
No. Fine.
Yay.
What did I just say? No. I'll take the pink car.
Fine then. You wanna be a girl?
Well, guess what? I am a girl right now.
You're a trans?
It's about time I tell you. By the time I have this talk.
I don't like Trent. I can't say that.
Yeah, actually. don't say that.
Grab him! Get rid of them. I got him.
I got the other one.
I was just moving it closer. I saw a better shotgun than what I had. I found out. I found out something, Mr. Crossfire. What? You see this box, right?
Yeah.
Get the bolt. The sniper, like, instantly breaks. Which is real interesting.
Yeah,
I didn't know that.
If you want to screw over someone, there you go.
That's what I did when we tried going through the... For the turret first time. I didn't realize it'd break it instantly.
go.
Alright, follow him.
Where are we going?
No clue.
We go wherever the wind takes me.
Lava.
Okay.
I think it's taking us to lava. Now there was no point in doing that. You see what you did?
Ow! No!
I moved it.
No!
Where are we going? My car now.
No!
I'm going wherever the wind takes me.
I should probably stop doing that.
No, keep doing that.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna stay right here.
Whoops. Oh. Thanks, Fortnite. I get I'm trash. You don't have to rub it in. You broke something up there from down here. I mean, you broke something up there from down here. Not there. You broke something down here while you were up there. There. I can word correctly.
Do you want out?
Ah! Ah!
I got the car.
Oh my god.
You're getting even more stuck. We're stuck.
I got it, don't worry.
You've gotten on the opposite side. First.
Oh, okay.
Unstuck. It's unstuck. I'm not in the
drive. Dang it.
There we go. The cow catch.
Yay.
That didn't get the car.
Shut up.
Because of you.
Shut up.
We're going back to log. No, we're not. Yes, we are.
Hey. Go to the gas station. Oh my god.
That shouldn't have happened.
Let me drive.
Okay, I'm going.
Yep,
I'm going.
Gas station. I'm
lost.
I know. Get to the gas station!
I'm so tight.
Uh-oh.
How'd that not blow up? Where'd they go?
They jumped at us! He hopped out the car for- Oh, run! Not towards them away!
What?
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
We may have to
on foot.
I genuinely didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry.
I got it free! Let's go.
I didn't like them.
They were scary.
Where are we going?
Home. We're hold on.
Where's home? Actually, I need onion.
Oh, shoot, yeah. Let's get it.
I haven't raised the flag. So, to raise the flag, do I just have to raise it? Or yeah. Do I actually have to claim it?
You have to claim it.
Okay. They ain't real men. That fireflies?
What?
I want those.
These are still in the game?
When did they... They aren't. They, like, just added them back in. I'm just going up to claim it right away.
Alright, yeah.
I like that, though. I like firefighters. No, you won't. You're a meanie, man. You're a meanie poo-poo head.
I'm not a meanie poo-poo butt.
Know who is? You can move me.
I can?
You thought that. See, it is kind of move.
God dang it. Alright, I got him. So we can be protected.
Screw being protected. I'm on top of the world. I want that. Actually,
you
want
these pests?
No.
Alright. You know what? Screw it. I'm taking the fists over the AR. Screw it. I don't care.
You're gonna
it's most
love
likely
going to
be
shotgun.
A stupid idea in the long run, but...
You're going to love my shotgun.
I should probably do this.
Did you like what I put on my shotgun?
Would you put a speed mag suppressor? Why'd you put a suppressor on a shotgun?
It's amazing, am I right? When did you get a purple combat?
Just now.
I like the heavy impact better than the conductor's hand cannon. That was a hard choice, honestly.
Hi.
Move it. Move.
Wait, walk into it.
Back it up.
Back it off.
Back it up, people.
I think I have an item I'm not supposed to, though. With the fireflies, you know?
Yeah. Whoop.
So if I get banned, I don't think that's on me. I think that's on... I just blew up a car.
I don't think you can get banned for that, because there are people who use supposedly vaulted weapons. And like, I think it's just a goof on Fortnite's department. Right.
No, I'm sure it is.
Hello!
Are they coming up here?
I got the car
when
up here.
Did you get a car up here?
Just now.
Let's go for medallion.
Bet.
I'm ready.
I don't think that was supposed to be.
I'm ready.
Down here.
Oh. Right, it's okay. I'm Joy.
Got one. They're running.
Oh, shoot. You might run in. No, no.
I got the teammate with Megalodon.
Got him.
I got Megalodon combat.
Alright.
And the medallion. I should probably let you have the combat.
Can I have the medallion, please?
Mm-hmm. I want the medallion.
Okay.
No, I need challenges done with the medallion.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I haven't done anything with that.
I just
that's the only reason I want it.
Yeah, I want it because I'm a legitimate nitro junkie.
If it was literally any other reason, I would have let you have it. That's like the one time I literally need the medallion.
Oh, I got baited.
I thought he was running to the car to just dip with our car.
Nope.
Is that what he was doing?
Maybe. But they got magnetoed.
Can you tell if I'm aiming in with the turret or not?
Aim out? And then aim in. Yeah, no, you can't really notice him.
Okay. I was just curious. Hey, I remember this place.
Oh my god, I goofed. Up.
I think we had the same bumper already.
No, no. Let's wait.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Yay.
We could go for the machinist medallion.
What's storm check? Two? Bet. Let's go.
That direction.
I'm kind
did
of.
Did they die with it in there, or did they just?
I might be regretting this decision now. I'm turning
yeah,
back.
Gonna be five.
I'm going back. Yeah.
I'm a real man.
I'm in love with a real girl.
We're the only ones with medallion, though. I have an idea. Can't let them have cover, you know? We might want to check vault.
Sure. Oh.
Well,
okay,
it's us
they
versus
died
one
in storm.
Person.
Well, let's get it.
Where are you going?
I.
Oh, Ben.
My god, they launched me so far.
I got sent launched.
Might not be the best idea to do that.
Hey, you finally won.
This is the greatest day of my life! Aw, victory! That was funny. I didn't even know that the uppercut could reach that far. I didn't even know it could reach that far. They were fully in the air, and I uppercutted, and then they died.
Dude, the uppercut does massive damage. AoE damage.
Does what damage?
AoE.
What's AoE?
Does it over a range? Like, well, it has a splash attack, basically.
I think it's both.
It's like both, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's splash attack while you lift off, and then kind of like if they're in your way, they get counted.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Alright, well, the goal of my stream is completed. Alright. I can now die peacefully.
No, you can't. We
only
gotta win back to back.
2.5 hours. Yes, sir!
Why am I using this berry in a bullseye?
Oh my god. I got a camo. That's copyrighted music.
Bird is alert.
No, it's the rubby, 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 rubby. So, where do you want to go, huh?
Wherever makes us a winner.
There.
Where's there?
Actually,
where are you peeing?
Here, just drop. We killing Megalodon. I might have lost track of him. Never mind. No, maybe. Do I see him? Yeah, I see him.
That's a lot of people going for him, you know.
Yeah, maybe we don't do this.
No, I'm going.
Oh, alright. Well, never mind. We're doing it. Never if we back die, down, we die.
Never what?
Never back down, never what?
I
never back down, never
jump.
What?
Rhyme on your, you're on your own, man.
Okay. They're meanies.
Someone's in a car chasing after him now.
I'm let on Megalodon's heart.
Are you still on Megalodon?
Let me in. Let's go. Let's get him.
What the crap? I look over and you're in the battle bay.
Okay, I was under the map for a second.
I got one.
Oh no! Help! 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 Good luck, yeah.
Actually, you need...
Yeah.
I'm trying to... I was gonna give you the shotgun, but you're in the way.
Oh.
I'm just gonna finish reviving you, then. No, actually, yes, please, please, please.
Stop moving.
No way you bought that. There's no way you bought that.
Bought what?
The Renegade.
I've had that for some reason. I don't even remember buying it.
Oh. Thanks. Here's a medkit.
Hey, make it.
Oh.
There's a car. Oh, they're up. Honestly, we should probably be staying in the car right here.
Yeah.
That or getting rid of it.
No.
Hey, a kid.
Kill him!
I don't know how I missed him.
It's Bender Bending Rodriguez! Kill him! Okay, we should go heal before.
Man. We're gone. Hey.
Get to a gas station.
I got one.
I'm surprised they didn't just go ahead and take out the hard car.
Oh, go! Oh, God, no!
What happened?
They blew us up.
No,
if we don't get a car, you don't get a car. Got him.
Oh.
Y'all think y'all are running? Y'all think y'all are running? No.
There's another car coming. He has a teammate, and I'm low on ammo.
Here, suck the bitches!
You can go ahead and go for them.
I don't have any ammo either. Well, I do, but I don't have much of it.
No, like, I was out of ammo, unless it was in my shotgun.
I got one.
Oh, want some double fizz.
They got me for all but not like five shield.
I only took damage because of the car blowing up.
I know. He should have died though.
Oh, do you need to speak to Peabody for the challenge quest, story quest?
I do. I'm coming. I'm coming, Big Papa.
Smoke.
That's my username on literally everything but like Fortnite and stream and Twitch, which I want to change, but I don't want to at the same time.
Oh, are they coming back?
They coming back from there.
They coming back for round two.
Oh, they actually are. You know what?
Okay, killed their teammate.
This teammate doesn't want to get out of the car. I was about to say, I'd finish him off, huh?
Oh, bye.
Did you get sent flying?
Yeah.
I need mini ammo badly.
I need mini ammo badly as well. They angered Mr.
Peabody.
Mr. Peabody, yeah.
My man.
My
poor
guy.
All he wants to do is help the people in the wasteland, no matter their morals.
I found him. He's back.
Alright.
He did not deserve that.
Yeah. I'm that kind of person.
Oh my dick.
Quick!
Little Misfortune. I need to check the price on Little Misfortune, because I actually do want to play that. Huh. Let's go. Can you please hit that for me?
I will. Oh.
She missed that completely.
Okay, whatever, the cactus.
I need to go check. Oh.
Why are we stopping?
I'm not stopping.
I know, yeah, but I was. Whatever.
Boo. We're here now.
How many more kills do you need with a medallion?
I got that.
Can I have the medallion? No, I'm kidding. But...
Actually, yeah, you can, but I want the shotgun.
Bet.
First, kill this fool.
Wait, fool. He down. Oh. I got him. Alright, here you go.
Yay.
Ew. Disgusting.
What? Do you not like my shotguns?
No.
You just hurt the car.
Whoops. Oh, I thought you were driving.
I hope one of those hits the box so bad.
Oh my god!
Is that an iconic?
Thanks.
There was another one. Oh wait, he was also dead, never mind.
Yeah, that was the teammate.
I didn't realize that you already got the other one.
Whoops.
Bad boy Brady told me everybody's fly. DJ Spin and I said, my. Flash is fast, flash is cool. Prince was of all flash ain't no deep. And don't stop. True shot.
Jeez, go out. This place is almost gone.
Then you get in your car and you drive real far. Out at night, then you see it. And out comes the man from Mars.
I just didn't like this movie.
I forgot all the rest of that song.
Awesome.
Hey buddy. We need to kill them right now. We need to kill them right this instant.
He was low.
Where is he?
Right here. We got him.
Okay.
His teammate's up there. That's like a whole... Where are you? I don't have anything with the scope.
Let me heal real quick.
Actually, they're just gonna have to come to us.
Oh.
Dude.
I know.
Our car cannot be suffering. This is blocking our car now. I can't get in the car.
What the... No!
But I could get...
Okay.
We stay down here for his teammate to come get him. That's not what I said to do at all.
I'm sorry. I was wondering how I still had Nitro, but then I remembered you gave me the medallion.
No.
Oh,
you stole it.
Oh. Where'd the pump at?
Just green. I'm gonna come back to you, try to make it.
Oh!
I found him. He's up there. Go back. You have fist. Why are you?
I'm drinking.
You're drinking and driving? Oh, that's a whole different team.
Oh.
Oh, I found that guy we killed's teammate. No, that's a whole nother team as well. I'm proud.
How'd you get in? How did he get in? I closed the door.
I'm going back to lava after that one.
Right.
I think I'm gonna retire off of Fortnite for the day.
Right. We gotta win.
That's all that matters to me.
That's all that matters.
I've had my fair share of games for Fortnite today. I don't want to play anymore.
Yeah.
Later.
All right. Peace out, gang. It goes through the stream too. All right. Yeah. We had a decent run, I'd say. Anyway, yeah. Peace. Yeah. Peace.